Hurricane season battered the Caribbean recently, but the UK are about to get a taste as well. Remnants of the storms that brewed in the Atlantic this past month will hit the shores of the UK over the next few days. Mum sets up taxi company, where all the drivers are women. The Met Office has issued a yellow weather warning for almost the entire west coast of Britain on Sunday and Monday, with heavy and persistent rain and strong winds expected. There is even a chance of flooding in certain areas, forecasters say. Weather models show how the storm approaching the UK is a remnant of Hurricanes Lee and Maria, after they moved back across the Atlantic. More, Trump said he'd send Princess Diana to a doctor before nailing her. Scotland is expected to be drenched in almost 2 months' worth of rain on Sunday. Bizarrely, along with rain and wind, the hurricanes will also bring warm temperatures up from the Caribbean, with temperatures expected to reach into the low 20s over the weekend. However, this doesn't mean you can look forward to a weekend of sunbathing. Winds of up to 60 miles per hour are expected to batter Britain's coastal areas on Saturday night. This terrible weather could even lead into Monday, with the weekend's rains potentially causing flooding across the country at the start of the week.